Trumps hate.
Let's hear it for Edie Windsor, everybody. And the lawyer who approved the case of the Supreme Court, Roberta Kaplan.
There you go.